for the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole.
So, it's week two. Yeah, so far it's so good. It's a lot of catching up to do. Got a lot of assignments and group projects now. I'm so tired, but it has to be done.
No breaks.
Roxanne, Roxanne. I'm a player, she keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne.
No, I'm not.
Wait, what do you say?
Where's the gym?
So, I just finished my afternoon class, and for the first time I have the most chill lecturer ever. The good thing is he's chill. The bad thing is he's too chill. Finding my friend's car now. Oh, there it is, okay. Okay, so I just finished meeting up with my supervisor and his master's and PhD students. Okay. So before I do my timetable, I just want to say I really hate it when you go to class, you wear your glasses, you take it out of your box, you wear your glasses, then you come back. Put your glasses on the table, and then you go to class without your glasses. I really, really hate that habit of mine. If you all can relate, you know, you can comment down below.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Okay, so that's it for today's vlog. I'm trying to keep the vlog shorter and sweeter. So thank you for watching. If you're a UTP student, do like and subscribe.
I'm a racing car, passing by.